Yeah, so if you're a supplier working with multiple retailers, you might get different requirements from different retailers. So, and the way to meet those different requirements is to find a tag that meets all of those requirements. So if you find a tag that meets the different requirements that you're receiving from different retailers, and if you use that tag, you are in a meeting the requirements from the different retailers.